Juan Cortez said that, did he? Okay.
You want us to take down Anto's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compadre.
What are you doing?
Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Hefa? For Anto to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go. I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing. Unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell.
Fair enough, at least he's honest.
I will be feared.
Viva Libertad. Viva Libertad.
Who's the other girl in the back? Is she a talking character, or just a background character?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Danny, you copy?
You get that chopper up and running.
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Sirio. Because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
Danny, I wanted to tell you something.
Hell of a speech you gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you. For everything you've done for Libertad, and for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Let's go.
I'm gonna get off here. I'm gonna scout first. I feel like this building was set up in the game just for you to use your scouting skills. Okay. Seems like we're going to be in a bit of trouble. But do I be an idiot like in Assassin's Creed and just try and do it stealth mode and then take too long? Or do I go loud? Really, I should go loud considering my skill set. But I was going to jump in the water, swim across, and go up there, go up that pathway there, but then I realized there's things in the sea that want to eat you. This alligator low keg is away in my position, you know. Didn't mean to burn them. God's sake. So how do I burn it? How do I destroy this? I destroyed it by shooting it? I don't know.
Hey Juan, anti-aircraft cannons out. The sky is yours.
Now go get those ships, and Juan will be your avenging angel of death.
I wasn't that slow at that, right?
As long as you got my back.
I like to think I wasn't.
A fresh cigar and 12,000 rounds of divine wrath. Vamos echando!
Clara, I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Danny. You'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Where are you?
I'm in the lighthouse, sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Want to hear your voice, Raisa? Top of the tower, round in the chamber, scope dialed in. One?
Air One is in the skies.
How does this hold? It shouldn't hold.
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight
through. Got a Tsushima element here.
Want to use your camera to check out the defenses on your ship.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio. Shit, a camera.
There's a chopper. Am I supposed to land on one of the ships? I was pressing X to like it was GTA. It's just L3 and in. My bad. I should play it more like it's COD. Makes sense too, COD's first person.
Clara, I'm on board.
This is it, Danny. Clear those ships and don't be afraid of using their own weapons against them. Those turrets pack one hell of a punch.
The bird seat scraped off the antenna again. Carillo, I know you can hear me.
To disable the alarm.
Where's the alarm? I wish I unlocked the sniper by now, man. This would have been so much easier. I'm not even good at sniping and I know I would have got them. Way too much stealth in this, you know. I get why. Like, story-wise, everything makes sense. Let me just go up there one more time. Because he said disable alarm, now I'm thinking, like, is there an alarm up here to disable it? There we go. Yeah, because he mentioned it, I thought, yeah.
No backup now.
No backup to this ship. Maybe I should go to the main cockpit. Is it called a cockpit in a ship? Unless there's another name for it. Thank you.
One down.
Did that without getting caught. Impressive. Who's the G?
No one on that boat saw you coming. Can you do it again?
Let's find out. Kill the alarm. Try to call back up now.
So as far as I know, hello Dion. Sorry, if you've been there a long time, I'm sorry. I was concentrating on this mission. Welcome to the stream. Alright, so as far as I know, I can't get... There's no reinforcements, it's just the guys on the boat. And ladies. So hopefully it's just the ones I scanned, because the one I just killed, I didn't scan him. Because I didn't know he was there. Far Cry 6, yeah, it's Far Cry 6. I bought it months ago, I didn't start playing it until last week. Alright, he saw her die. So far, I'm on the second ship and I've not gotten caught. Why are they climbing up so high? Right. What was the point of that then? They came here to die. Yes, I have the alligator, yes. He's not on the ship though. I assume he didn't follow me here. He follows me everywhere normally. I had to parachute here though, so I guess he couldn't. I want to do this without getting caught, but now two of them are together. Perfect kill that. Bro, here's all alone. I want a headshot. No, I'm playing on PS5. Well, I got caught. There's more people? God's sake. The last person. I thought, oh god. Whoa! Why am I doing this? Why am I. I didn't even mean that. I wanted to go forward. Just trying to get yours. Yeah, that's crazy. There's a lot of people who still haven't got one, which is pretty mad. I got mine on release day. I was very lucky. Wait, what? Damn it, I was one person away, damn it. God's sake. I was so close to doing this on stealth, I could have avoided all this. How the graphics on PS5? They look good. I don't know what it's running on currently. Hang on. I think you're probably... I mean, you can't see what I'm checking, but I'm checking my monitor. It's 60Hz, I assume it's 4K, I don't know. That is funny. God's sake. I've only got a handgun left. I mean, I should really pick up their guns. This feels like a Call of Duty mission. But it's like survival mode.
Are we done?
Yeah, it is.
Clara, it's over. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Anything, I don't think. I thought I had to get in the chopper. Then I saw where the mission marker was. I could have done that whole thing stealth mode. I feel like I could have avoided that whole fight. What are we doing? Sightseeing?
Hell of a fireworks show. Have to give you credit, Clara. You fucking did it.
We did it, Danny. That was the difference. What's your plan when you reach America?
Me and my friend Alejo were going to work shit jobs until we could scrape up some money. Open a body shop. If the Yankee blockade taught us anything, it's how to keep things running. You got nothing.
That's the dream? Sure, Yankees might pay you to park their cars or pick their fruit, but you'll never be one of them. The American dream doesn't come in our color.
Okay, if we're shitting on dreams, what are you going to do if you win, Presidente Garcia?
The next president won't last 6 months before they are assassinated.
Wait, what?
It's the truth.
Won't free elections solve that? What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Danny, but I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. Will be civil war, factions, warlords, born-backed coups. Take your pick.
Yarans will be killing Yarans for a generation.
Uh-huh. This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it? You have to do this.
What makes you say that?
No one would choose this.
No, Danny. Everyone who follows me, who joins Libertad, chooses this. But you know, I can't really see you stocking shelves in one of those giant Yankee supermarkets.
Fuck you.
No. I just think you'd look good in a little uniform, name tag, maybe a fancy apron.
Actually, making fun of us.
Clara.
That's our favorite mission so far. Not that far into the game, but still.
My favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Heffa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.
Why is my PC going so loud?
I will kill you fucking Trujarins! Fedors! Criminales! Puta!
Mio, the difference between a Trujar and a fake Yarn, it can be hard to see, but it's there. A Trujar understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival. Not justice, not love. Not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond themselves.
Come mierda.
Fake Yarns love to be the outcasts. They are addicted to their selfish perversions. Chaos. Lies. Like wild dogs. But dogs can be broken. They can serve paradise. And if a dog refuses to break like Julio, like Clara Garcia, like Libertad, then we must put them down.
Papa, you've proved your point.
Put Julio down. This is a difficult step to paradise, Mio. I understand. But when you achieve our vision, I promise you, there will be no more steps.
I'm coming, Lita.
Fine. Then, enjoy the show.
Oh, that's another way to die. You can't hear the game, what do you mean? What do you mean you can't hear the game?
Julio checked in.
Proof of death. Join your friend Lita in a suite hereafter.
I keep my promises, Danny. You wanted a boat, you got
I can hear it.
It's a beautiful piece of shit, but it'll get you to a Yankee beach. One with the naked fatties.
You two are just gonna let me leave. Bullshit.
You could have sold us out a long time ago. You're my best querida. I can't promise you victory, I can't even promise you survival. What I can promise you is this. You were the lucky one.
That usually work?
50-50.
I was trying to go to the
guns, ammo, new believers.
To the weapon place. Do I have a YouTube channel? I have four of them actually.
You can leave any time. Much they rush.
Inspiring. Let's free Yara, shall we? Castillo controls all of Yara with soldados, slaves, and blood. The capital is a stronghold. We take Esperanza, we free Yara. Best chance we got to weaken Castillo is to hit military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Esperanza and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution and make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit three groups in Yara to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across Yara with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este, foreign invaders like Mickey Industries suck our resources dry, and Admiral Benitez defends Castillo's poison lifeline. But the old legends of 67 can help us turn the tide. They're hiding in the jungles of the highest mountains of Yara. Their greatest guerrilla, El Tigre, is waiting with open arms to help you bring them on our side.
Okay.
Then we have Valle de Oro. Not just the engine of Castillo's Viviro operation, but also his propaganda machine, run by his Minister of Culture, Maria Marquesa. But I have some old friends who can run our counter-propaganda campaign, Maximas Matanzas. They were the voice of the protests and can mobilize Yara's dissidents to fight for Libertad. They've gone dark. Last seen at a fort in Balaceras. We need to find them before Castillo's forces do. In Madrugada, we have Castillo's nephew, Jose, a slave driver who forces outcasts to grow that poison Viviro tobacco. But the Montero family is waging war against Jose. They hate visitors, but I have intel on a mechanic who has a workshop in Costa del Mar. His name is Philip Barzaga, and he's their gatekeeper.
Right.
If I were you, Danny, I'd start in Madrugada. We take back that tobacco with the Montero's help, and we gut Castillo's Viviro at the source. You just need to find this mechanic, Philly. I'll be here actioning targeted Libertad strikes against Castillo throughout Yara.
Hang on. I'm going to get all these groups to sign up to Libertad by myself? How?
Simple. You help. Any way you can.
Sounds like a plan where you gotta get a team of people, surely.
I send a squad to these groups, I'm an invader. I send a scout, then I'm not serious. With you, they get my best career without politics and bullshit. Just help.
Libertad takes the capital, we slit Anton's throat, maybe drink his blood, etc., etc. Then he needs a walk.
Viva Libertad, Efa.
Yeah, yeah.
What are the names? There should be...
You're not listening.
Translate.
Yeah, it's in... It's on the she was born rich from a description. True Yaren she left behind. And it depends, like, if you're watching on PC, it'll be like just below the video. She wants,
but she can't hide the stink of the upper class.
What's that have to do with me?
You are an orphan, Danny. Poor, from the dirt. When they see you, they don't see politics. They see they have no excuse.
There's a couple links. One of them is Twitch Clips, which is a YouTube channel from Eclipse. And then there's another link with all the channels on one page.
You want to free Yara? Sure you do. But here's what Clara can't say, but you and I both know. You want this. You're a guerrilla. And for a guerrilla, the shit my pants rush of an ambush, the smell of sulfur burning your nostrils, it's
fun.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe.
Alrighty then. So I meet the legends. Yeah.
This place is colorful.
Are you Philly? I'm Danny.
No Philly here.
Whoa, what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him.
Cerbes?
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. Can you come here for a second? Can you just come here? Can you hold that down for me?
That's a dead man switch. One move.
So? Why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad!
That's a big name to throw around.
Wonder if he's a...
I only see you.
Potential companion.
So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No!
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's gonna help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, eh? I'm no hero.
That's only so hard to work.
Philip Magic, baby.
Want us to help you, ¿verdad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great. Take me to him.
No. Step one, Billy needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero?
See that? Teresa, come on, let's go back.
La espada,
his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La espada, oh, man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, dear.
No.
But then don't let the potion get you down.
He sounds like a Pixar character. You know, one of those random funny ones that are just there for the laugh. I don't know, he's just got one of those voices.
Philly.
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up?
Oh, the hero. Que hola!
What's this plantation look like?
Cigars, white suits, dinner parties, except with guns. Come on, big city hero. We're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her size on a lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
If there are people, I don't see them. I was gonna say, I'm like, where can I move? Why have I not got my sniper? Before I installed it.
Coño, this espada isn't fucking around. Another one.
Man, I clearly didn't see like two bodies outside as well.
This sword?
She's the Punisher.
You should call her the Blebinga. She's fucking good.
I can't believe it. Apparently, the door was right in front of me and I didn't see it. There. I had to look on YouTube just to realize the door was right there.
What the fuck is happening up there?
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. From Libertad. You baby Montero? Baby Montero?
Fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter?
Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Ah, Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal!
It's Jose's private island. Go when you need.
No, but it's enough.
And him?
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right here. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here.
And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
All right then.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
So?
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Venga, we got trouble!
Where?
We got company! Intruders! We got soldiers down!
What are you gonna do? All right, let's not try and do that again. I can't bloody run anymore. I'm following you, where are you going? She's saying keep up, but We're gonna have to fire a tank soon, aren't we? And how do we take one down? That's the question.
Okay, I think we lost them.
See, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon the Big.
Little Napoleon. Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years. And now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come Mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need Libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trusts his own blood. You're a Montero, or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Gladys sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no, it's okay. Get you some good cardio in.
Which... I mean... It does take a bit of energy, but you still want a horse. Is riding a horse good cardio? I guess it is, actually, yeah. Come to think of it. I should ask Jord if he ever gets here. Excuse me.
You're in the West now, guerrero.
The sword and the hero.
Apple and blackcurrant flavored Volvic water.
It was all trouble, but
don't mind if I do.
For you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. I'll help you making dinner.
Well. We've got our own crocodiles, so that's kind of, awkward.
Dale, papa.
Esa jefe! ¡Claro que sí, cojones! ¡Dale, dale!
Can a man do that in real life? Genuine question. Because they're pretty strong creatures.
What were you?
I wouldn't mess up one.
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Danny from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's their blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
Okay, then.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Chorizo. Save it for dessert, bud. Come on.
I like Philly. He seems like a good... It seems like he'd be a good vibe to be around. If that's even the right wording for it.
Lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me. Or Clara, or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon el Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison. Burn it to the ground. The dusters Let's spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, Jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Does he believe we'll do it, or like, are we gonna win his trust doing this?
Wait! Just answer me these. You recognize those lines?
Sure. That's Rambo. First blood, right?
I knew it.
Rambo reference.
Really? Who?
I think there's a side mission this guy's talking about, so I'm not gonna bother doing it. I'm here for the main story.
Does that even mean?
You know, I don't actually know. But anyway, just come meet me at my top secret base. I need your help.
You can't say top secret and not tell me where it is.
Okay, fine. Mendoza Peninsula. Only double.
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
Understand them. Become one of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Danny. Take care of yourself. Hey, it's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertà.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.
What's that? Oh, it's my croc. Those were two clean kills. Too many of them.
Thank you.
You got it.
What the?
Thank you.
poison anyone else with that shit anymore.
That's my fault. Stood too close to it. Get out of here, run. You probably, I mean, obviously she went on, she won't hear me. Would be cool if you can talk to people, talk to NPCs like that, like through a mic.
Gracias, mijo.
No hay problema.
Did I, if I just went to those three locations, would I have done it? I just noticed that.
Carlos, it's done.
Good. Let's see if Napoleon El Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got more work for you. Come back to camp, trying to get lost, tourist.
Alright then. That's a longer than it should have, because it took me a while to figure out that the other two yellow markers were actually part of this mission. I thought they were the other two missions. I thought there was three missions. I am a bit stupid sometimes. There are three missions. Yeah, I didn't get confused. I mistook those two yellow markers for the other two missions. I forgot to do them in one go.
I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Take care of yourself.
Torres, Phil is going to send you a picture of the type of truck we need.
You got that here yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
In Candela, this guy.
Got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
Really, it doesn't set an auto waypoint. It should, really. We should have stole a uniform as well, just to disguise properly.
Carlos, almost there. You got it.
Alrighty then.
Whoa, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
Alrighty then.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah, you said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up three guards, took two bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me a Philly.
Oh yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel. And by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him.
Same, mate, same.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda, it's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker.
Meet us at the gas station when you got it. Suerte.
Yeah, what he said, if I get caught, it's me against the army.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Vivido is the lifeblood of Yara and La Ciudadana.
Engineer.
Libertad is trying to cut off Rufio. We must defend our tobacco fields. We must protect our precious supply of organic BT. The Montero terroristas are not even Libertad. If they succeed, the rest of Yara will wither and die.
Only gunpowder, God's sake. Well, I'd have got caught by now in real life.
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero sent me.
We need a key. Check the guards room.
Sorry, where's the guards room?
So slow to process.
And you better grow some eyes in the back of your head.
Noise.
Gotta get Miguel out!
Watch your head, Danny.
Miguel.
Poor tourist. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Gas station. I know it's hard, but you gotta trust me. Everything's gonna be okay now.
We can't just jump out, that's annoying.
I think I lost him.
Miguel, bruv. I thought he followed me. Now what do I do? I can't bloody get to him. I found a way out, but I can't get to him.
Carlos said he took you in. Taught you boxing, that kind of thing.
He didn't teach me shit. I schooled him. How long you know Carlos?
A few days.
So he got out of there without them seeing. The only way for him to see him is to see me. That's banterous, isn't it? Hurry up, man. Bruv, why so slow? Well, I didn't mean to do that. This be the last mission of the stream. I wanted to do all three of those missions, but it's taking me far too long. Been there almost 2.5 hours, and it's 4 a.m. I want to get to sleep. For God's sake, I can't travel 50 meters without this guy slowing me down. Bloody run, mates. Go to Tsushima mode. Just run, run, and they'll run with you. Why can't you do it here? Bruv!
You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Hurry up, man. Where is he? Come on then. My word. All that time just to get him there. Why is it night time now?
Come on, get in.
It was break of dawn when we finished that mission. It took us that long.
You look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
Elder in case.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano.
What's going on there?
Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, tourist. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up, Andrew.
We'll take that as a yes. Was that meant to be the last of the three missions to do? I feel like we meant to do that last, but we did it second. But either way, there's one. I mean, there's two left. I see. That's it today for the stream. Alone inside a crowd. 'Cause I-